climate change is a global threat, which is not only environmental, but it is political, social, economic, security issue. The objective of this Green Week, this year's Green Week, with 4,000 people participating from universities, scientists, academics, experts, representatives of local government, of governments, and NGOs, civil society, exchanging views, best practices for various issues related to climate change, but other environmental issues. And we hope that we shall have good results at the end of this week. We have to start adapting right now. Our lifestyles, our defenses, for example, for extreme weather events like floods or droughts or water scarcity, the melting of the glaciers, for example, in the Alps, all this could cause problems. One of the main purposes of this conference, of the Green Week, is to exchange experiences and ways to adapt to climate change. I believe that common sense will prevail and the world leaders will respond to the request of science. And science is very clear. We have to have an ambitious agreement in Copenhagen.